Let's go to this crime tracker alert. A man faces several child sex crime charges. Kessington Eden was booked into the Metro jail last night on 3 felony charges. And according to the affidavit, this stems from a cyber tip to Metro Police from the National Center for Missing and Exploited Children. Detectives found a Discord account with more than 100 files and images of children being sexually abused.